lo que vas a decirle. No puedes ir al teatro, se lo agradeces igual, que lo sientes, pero debes ir a la escuela.
Así que simplemente dibujamos de acuerdo.
Oh, it's you.
Oh? It's you? We traveled 2,000 miles and all we get is, oh, it's you? Come on, Jolly, let's go home.
He looked a lot shorter on TV. Maybe it's the axe. Allow me to introduce my... looked a lot shorter on TV.
No! Please tell me.
That was close. Maybe we'd better go to bed before something else happens.
Please hop on top of my sterilized examination table, if you may.
Rosie and Daisy, how dare you call the baby stupid? That's it. We're going home right now, Rosie and Daisy. I can't believe you called Cody stupid. That's it. You're grounded for 2, 6, 5, 3, 7, 4, 5, 3, 7, 2, 4, 6, 3, 5, 7, 6. Before you go into your room, say that you're sorry to Cody.
We're sorry, Keddy. Yeah. But we wanted a girl, not a boy. We're super duper sorry, Keddy.
Now go to your room.
I've given you life.
Why?
Because tonight, Geppetto wished for a real boy.
Am I a real boy?
No, Pinocchio. To make Geppetto's wish come true will be entirely up to you.
There's cause for a celebration. Music! You start one, Pinocchio.
Uh-huh. And I got a conch.
A conch?
And someday, I'm gonna be a real boy.
Oh, okay, I almost forgot. Look, it's Pinocchio. She's my little water baby. Isn't she cute?
Yeah, cute.
I don't know what I'm thinking. I don't know what I stand for. I don't even know who I am anymore. I'm Scott. I'm Spot. I'm Scott. I'm Spot.
I'm sorry, Leonard. I never meant it to come to this. In my heart, I'm totally loyal. You'll always be my master. I'll never heal for another. But this was destiny.
No hard feelings. Have a grape.
Tonight is our fishing night, and the men of Sisika'eo honors the hukilau of La'ie and the origin of the shaka. Good old songs and hula from the 30s and 40s down memory lane with good amis and ue.
Ladies and gentlemen, we continue as we take you from Kula Maui, Nakumuhula, Napua Greg, and Kahulu Maluo Huber. Welcome, halo, nale kaumakauka.
At first glance, the poetry in this melee describes a love.
Hey, Kaumakauka.
Nani, Paul Kalani, Bento, and the men. Next.
And now, welcome from Honolulu, Oahu. Under the direction of Snowbird, Puanani o Pao Kalani Bento.
I could listen. Without any visual at all, and be completely transported to this sort of magical place and time.